cases of coronavirus are growing sharply, despite the recent falls in the UK and other European countries. So far, nearly 500,000 deaths have been officially recorded around the world, but experts believe that the reality is far worse.